All right, so I have to react to the Lakers and Nuggets. I know what the score was. I'm disappointed, but I'll speak on it later. I'm watching. Make it 2 hours and 40 minutes. I mean, I am locked in and streaming. You
just
feel
because
me? Like,
a
we locked in.
Says it's dog friendly.
I ain't got no time to be texting. You feel me? I'm streaming right now. Sorry. Bro, she did. She did double text me. Hey, boy. You know I had to double it.
Get an Airbnb that's friendly for everyone.
I had to double it. Bro, I gotta make them seem like I'm busy. No, you know I forgot to show. Hold on, bro. There's this crazy ESPN little thing edit that was fire, bro. This right here, bro. This is so comfy. I have to show this off because this is so far. That shit is so far, bro. Like, the editing in this is crazy. And I love this song, too. Alright, bro, look at this, bro. KG and Ant, boy. I get in that kitchen, I could go to work. I go berserk. Go out and get insecure, the city can't seem like the top 10. I know the power of a dollar, told 50 rounds at least. She know. Soon as I up the scope, boy. Look at Bron and D-Mix. That's so clean, dude. Inspire me to whip up the flow. She with me, she down like the bros. Holding me down like the chosen one. Early in the morning. Go. Nah, bro. That shit was so hard. That was hard. All right, let's watch this game.
Recognize a generational player. Join the official bank of the NBA. SoFi, get your money right.
Denver won 57 games during the regular season, four more than it did a year ago when it won its first championship. The Lakers won 47.
All right, let's see how this went.
On Tuesday, good idea. They're gonna let Aaron Gordon shoot from the perimeter.
AD gave me flashbacks.
Jokic on the drive, off balance, lays it in for the game's first basket.
Aaron Gordon, one of the few players in the league that can match up with LeBron with speed and strength.
Oh, ass.
It's just a rare combination.
Great spin and finish by Aaron Gordon.
That's AD.
We saw that.
All right, D-Lo passed to Bron. New Orleans threw it up to Anthony Davis. A little Jamal Murray. That's light.
He can play the whole game tonight if he has to.
He really came into his own last year in the postseason.
Jokic, wide open drive.
That's a breakdown.
I don't know why we're letting this. What's Luke Jokic from? Sibrit? Siberia?
James backing down the smaller Murray.
Good spin.
As LeBron gets inside and gets the basket. Shot clock at 14, 5 minutes in. Game two is Monday night. James
LeBron
lets it fly and hits a three. We mentioned 41%, the best he's ever shot from three, mostly for his defense, but his offensive game has grown. But back to Katie's point on D'Angelo Russell, great cut.
Ooh,
by James.
Good.
Nice pass
reverse.
By Davis.
I've seen Jokic play great quite reverse. Often, and just it's still his touch, Dave, is so impressive. You watch him in person.
LeBron!
Fingertip control. This guy. I mean, how do you get better and better at everything?
Denver's title run. Rainbow three off the
little
mark.
Brick from off threes.
Jamal Murray looking for his first.
Jamal
points.
Murray.
James,
God.
Caldwell Pope.
He's good dunk.
Transition on the attack.
Get blocked.
James. Watson gets to it though. Drives and gets the layup.
Second chance point. Someone get the rebound.
Christian Brown shot close to 40% from three during the season.
The heads up.
Down court gets the slam, his second dunk. Murray off the Jokic screen. Open corner three. Watson hits.
Bro, who the hell is Watson, dude? Why is he getting wide open? Is he supposed to be an ass 3-point? Oh my.
I'm partnering with SoFi because they care about making your money work for your ambitions. Recognize a generational player. Join the official bank of the NBA. SoFi, get your money right.
Gatorlight.
There's two of these hoes?
rapid rehydration with a specialized blend of 5 electrolytes and lower sugar. Hydration for every athlete, forever.
We thought for sure they were going to get the one seed, and then they blew a game in San Antonio.
23 to your 80, step back.
In a tie with Oklahoma City as Davis connects on the mid-range shot, and then Denver gets the two seed.
It's going to be much tougher than what you would normally get it in the two spot.
Jokic with the spin over James and hits.
Bro, I hate it when Jokic hit them stupid behind shots, bro.
I hate how when Jokic hoops,
like it seems like he don't be trying, bro. Like that was the weakest turnaround fadeaway, and it just in the basket. Like it really looked like this, like he just don't be trying when he hoops.
The same when Jokic
AD step back.
This is what they're going to do. They're going
to
run
through
whoever's not out.
81 to 62. That was this previous high for games played until this year.
DeAndre Jordan.
Murray with the five.
Even big man be like moving. Like, bro, Jokic just. Fouls. It's weird. Jokic, he moves. Good move. It's like he moves like a fat ass, but he's fast. It's like you don't expect Jokic to be moving how Jokic be moving. That's a steal. Ron, clear the air.
He's got 14.
That was a big play out of the timeout by Michael Malone and a nice shot by.
Okay, steal from Jokic. Aaron Gordon. I sound like Aaron Gordon with dreads. I don't like that look.
Quarter on the switch. Jokic catches deep, goes up over James and scores his first basket of the second quarter.
Is Denver and the Lakers just haven't gotten as good of a flow here?
AD.
Russell misses again.
I'm not seeing a whole bunch of Austin Reeves and D'Lo highlights. Yeah, bro. Hey, bro. That boy, Aaron Gordon, he's been getting old. I don't know. I do got dreads now on him. I'm pretty sure he had a full beard at one point, but he shaved it.
Now on the switch, Porter's on LeBron with three to shoot. James
LeBron
gets to the rim and the finger
good bucket.
Roll is good. 16 for James.
Good bucket.
Reeves watching Jamal Murray. Murray just 3 for 10 from the floor. Murray, great handle.
Has that ball on a string, bro. That was a steal right there. I don't know how Jamal got out of that.
James in the front.
LeBron.
Place a three. It's good. 8/10 of a second left. James drills a three. Best of seven.
Green
over
ball, Nick.
Playoff series. The 2-7 matchup in the West.
LeBron, you had an open three.
For the second straight year, James.
Never mind. Better pass.
Gorgeous finish. Jokic. Down court. Pass a little errant. Saved by Gordon. Corner three. Good for Murray.
What's up?
That ties in at 67 apiece.
One lapse in judgment can lead to a win or loss in a playoff game.
What we didn't show you was the turnover by Russell that would have been another basket. James,
there was a wide open Austin Reeves, but took him himself.
At Jamal Murray, Michael Porter Jr. picked up the offensive slack. Porter's got 13. Murray has 13.
Jokic.
Jokic
okay.
Working on Davis. Puts it up and it drops.
See, bro, this is what I'm talking about, bro. How the fuck do you make... This is great defense from Anthony Davis.
Jokic,
this is immaculate. AD did not move an inch.
On Davis.
He doesn't bite on the pump fake. Full extension. Goes for the block. This man, Jokic, hits above the square. Gets the nicest roll you could ever pray for. And falls. Like, bro, it's bullshit, bro. It's like,
now for Jokic.
It's like this man Jokic is blessed by the gods to just make shit.
Driving and scoring.
Good bucket.
Terrific on both ends. 22 points. He's still 8 of 12.
Like, bro, Jokic should not make that shot at all.
Porter,
MPJ. That's a catch and shoot. That's his bag right there.
With 16 points now. Denver up 1. 5:45 remaining here in the third quarter. Pick and roll, Jokic.
That's easy. Long, yeah.
Gatorade Zero. Zero sugar hydration with all the.
Bro, these ads kicking my ass.
Gatorade.
I got two of them hoes too. Oh my.
SoFi is helping me get my money right to achieve my ambitions. With SoFi Checking and Savings, I pay no account fees and earn one of the best APYs in the league. Score a higher APY and an epic welcome bonus when you set up direct deposit.
Bro, Who the hell on the NBA YouTube channel paid YouTube to give them 2 15-second unskippable ads? That is criminal. Why are they allowed to do that? Friendly ass roll from Caldwell Pooh.
Just play the minutes, but play it on both ends of the floor now.
Much improved defender.
Jokic.
It's good. Jokic hitting the floater up to 21. Prince, who had 6 points off the bench.
Tarion Prince got his little shit swatted. Jokic ahead to Caldwell Pooh.
Steps into a three. And the lead is up to nine.
Yep. They're running away with it.
Dangerous time here for the Lakers trying to stay at
Caldwell Pooh wide open.
Yep, yes. Jokic and the Nuggets on an 11-0 run. Fighting through that double. Now working on James. And
that's easy. LeBron didn't even try to contest that.
James and Davis. They've got 45, so the rest of the team has 33. What a move by Jamal Murray with the lefty.
Bro, Ham doesn't realize this lineup is doomed, bro. Why are we starting D'Lo and Austin Reeves? We know they don't like to play defense. God damn, Jamal. Oh my God, bro. What?
So far in this game. Got it here at the foul line with Murray defending.
Yeah, get your get back, bro. Get a bucket. Get a bucket. Thank you. And one, nigga. Get your big get back.
Lakers to get back within 10. No good. And Davis with his 11th rebound.
Great pass, Tarion.
Prince puts it home.
Good bucket. Good bucket.
And a timeout by Michael Malone.
Okay, hold on. Be careful. 8-point game. We coming back. Let's go. Bro, why am I acting like I didn't know they lost this game? I know they lost.
Davis going at the chest of Jokic and
good bucket.
27
good
now
bucket.
For AD.
Exactly what AD got 27.
He just wanted every night. Here are the playoffs. Davis again going at Jokic.
Floater.
Follow-away goes.
Okay, AD
up to 29. It's a 6-point game by Russell, but right to Caldwell.
Caldwell Pooh.
In and out. Offensive rebound.
Got a rebound.
A second chance opportunity.
Caldwell Pooh again.
Misfire.
Got a rebound. Jokic.
Good back cut by Porter. Prince, though, was right there with him. Shot clock down to 6. Jokic, open 3 from up top. It's good. Thought about it. Drives. Spins. And rejected.
Good block. Thank you. Time is shit.
Struggled at the end of the series, was benched against Denver in the
Western D-Lo, 1 for 8. We can't be having that, D-Lo. I see why we lost. MPJ. Yeah, bro. D-Lo can't be going 1 for 8.
And Murray now with 10 assists. No turnover. Steal Jokic.
Actually, bro. This is what I'm talking about, bro. This nigga Jokic is 7 foot, damn near 300 pounds. Look how fast this nigga running.
And Murray now with 10
I ain't never seen Jokic ran the floor like that. Like, bro. For damn near 300, moving like that is crazy.
Go to Gordon. Spinning.
Spin.
Goes to the left. Missed the shot.
Got his own rebound. Because Tarion refuses to box out for some reason.
Timeout Lakers. Defensive rebound. Missed the layup on the stick back try. Fighting for the loose ball. And it's Denver basketball. That might be it for the Lakers right now.
Yeah, you know what? I don't even watch.
Opportunity missed. Jokic. That's a slam.
I don't even want to watch anymore. The game's over. Oh, bro, like they just blew us out in the third quarter. I don't what was the box score looking like, man? What happened? Okay. AD gave us 32, 14 rebounds, 5 assists, 4 blocks. Can't be mad at AD. LeBron gave us damn near 30. 7 turnovers is crazy, Bron. We got to clean those up. 6 for 8. 6 rebounds, 8 assists. Rui just played. See, this is what we can't have. D-Lo going 6 for 20. I'm not going to lie, bro. D-Lo, you have to be the third man on the big three. You have to hoop. Austin Reeves gave us a light little 5 for 9. Yeah, bro. If D-Lo wasn't missing shots, we would have been in this game. Tarion gave us 11. Jackson Hayes, Dinwiddie. Dinwiddie got 13 minutes. I think Dinwiddie was in to play defense. I'm not gonna flame Dinwiddie for what was his plus minus? Negative 20. I'm not gonna lie, I know what the fuck plus minus is. Okay, so Aaron Gordon gave us 12. 5 for 11. That's not that bad. I'm not tripping over that. MPJ gave us 18 or 19, 15. Jokic 32. Jamal Murray. Yeah, bro. See, bro, if D-Lo didn't go 6 for 20, that would have been a different game. but he did. So, you know what? It's all right. We just got to clean up for game two. When do the Lakers play again? The Lakers play, is it Tuesday? It's Monday. They play tomorrow. Okay. All right. I'm on it. Oh, yeah. 10 o'clock game, TNT. Bet.